Hi there, it's Street Prize time and this time we're in Bedlington where it's a beautiful day to give away £25,000 of the People's Postcode Lottery. We've got 63 winning tickets, two Street Prize winners at NE22 6JW, which is Bonchester Close. Hello, hi, are you Melanie?
I am, yes.
Hello, can I have you? Oh, look at those sparkly flip-flops. Hi, I'm Judy from People's Postcode Lottery.
Hello, thank
There's
you.
There's some blouses there. Thank you for playing. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good, you've been playing for a few years.
I have, it's been a while there. Let's go.
You expected me today?
I was told that there might be somebody coming, but I didn't really hear anymore.
So
I wasn't sure if it was real or not.
Well, I'm going to take them off you and pop them down there because I've got a golden envelope for you.
Right.
So shall we see what you've won?
Yes, please.
If you just pull it out of there, we'll see what you've won.
Oh, my God.
Really? I'll take this golden envelope away so we can see what you've won.
£12,000!
Oh, my God. £12,500?
That's fantastic.
What on earth are you going to do with that?
Oh, I don't know. Something nice, maybe decorate or a lovely holiday or something.
Yeah?
Oh, my God.
Fantastic. Look
Thank
at that.
So much. I can't believe it.
What made you sign up to the People's Postcode Lottery in the first place?
I think it supports local charities and I just thought it was something worthwhile to do.
Now, thanks to you, we've given well over £1.8 million to charity.
Uh-huh.
So thank you.
Thank
Are you going to continue
much.
To play?
Definitely.
Fantastic.
And I'll be recommending it to all my friends.
That's what we like to hear. Well done, you.
That's
Congratulations.
Fantastic.
Lovely to meet
you. Thank you so much.
So there's Melanie, a very happy customer, as I'm sure you'll agree. Now, just a reminder that 40 pence from every single ticket goes to our designated charities. And do you know what? The money does so much good, which is a great reason to play the People's Postcode Lottery. Let's go and surprise everyone. I'm looking for Janet this time. Hello, are you Janet? Hello, can I have you outside a second? We'll just shut your door so we don't let the heat out. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Lovely to meet you. Now then, you were expecting me today, weren't you? My
yes.
name's Judy from the People's Postcode Lottery. Thank you so much for playing. You've
thank
been
you.
Playing for a little while now, haven't you? Yeah. And you've won a prize.
Yeah.
Shall we see what it is?
Yeah.
Slide that out of there and let's see what you've won.
Oh.
What do you think about that?
I'm thrilled a bit.
£12,500. Look at that. Wow. Gosh. Are you happy about that?
I'm very happy, yes.
I thought you might be.
Yes.
What made you sign up with the People's Postcode Lottery?
Just for the good causes. You know, it's local and you're just for that reason.
So what are you going to spend it on?
I've got absolutely no idea, but I'm sure there's some three in there that'll help us.
Ah, I thought they might. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
It is lovely to meet you. Well done. Is this your other half?
It is, yes.
Come out here, young man. Let's have a look at this. What's your name?
Brian.
Brian, I'm Judy from the People's Postcode Lottery. Look what Janet has done.
Oh, I bet you think so.
It's not
yeah.
bad, is it?
Yeah.
So there you go. Not bad at all. £12,500. Well, listen, I'm going to leave you two to plan out what you're going to spend this money on. Congratulations once again. Well done, you. It's lovely to meet you. And lovely to see you, Brian. Yeah. And spend, eh?
Come on.
Here's your facts and figures for you this week then. The winning postcode is NE22 6JW. We've got two street prize winners, Melanie and Janet, sharing the £25,000 prize pot. The winning sector is NE22 6, and we've got 61 sector winners. So congratulations to all of you. Now, if you don't play the People's Postcode Lottery, why not? It is so easy. You could sign up right now online, or you can call our number, and good luck.